Well, aside from the riddle hostage, there really isn't much else to do. Let's check out the side missions. Deadshot closed. All this is closed. Closed, closed, closed. Oh, yeah, that's right. Forgot about that. And there's also the identity theft. Still want to figure out what that's all about. I think I'm gonna look into the stolen freeze technology. But first, this is what I was doing before all that. Before Zaz called me.
Crazy!
Barbecue my hands on that thing.
Sky looks so much better when it's not full of helicopters that are all trying to kill us.
Oh, I can hack it. Okay.
Jokus? How do we know they ain't a third?
Brain power. Many thanks. Hey, that means I can finally get the one on the... what's it called? The church rooftop now.
When I get out of here, if I get out of here, I'm heading straight out of Gotham stinking city. Hell, I'll even give Bloodhaven a shot. Anywhere.
Damn his ass.
You were okay. Right! The bed! You make sure this hurts, you freak!
Don't hang up. Son of a bitch!
Man, answer my phone and answer it quick, Batman.
Where is your phone, Highlander? Close.
Can you imagine what it was like, Batman? I was numb. I'd lost everything and I was alone, crying like a baby staggering through the streets of the city, until I found the answer that I had been looking for. I stood there on the Sprang Bridge, looking out at the sea. I felt the warm breeze on my skin, and it felt right. I looked down and imagined myself falling into the blissful arms of my mother. And then he appeared. He held out the knife and demanded my money. My money! Can you believe it? I looked into his cold, desperate eyes, and I saw something familiar. Something inevitable. I saw oblivion. I saw that we are all the same, stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him.
Oh, I guess you got a lot of that trace there. I still got a ways to go. Well, I might as well finish this off. I mean, new. Oh, okay. There we go. Now it's empty.
What the hell are you doing? I told you not to come back empty-handed. I couldn't get in there. I tried. I swear. Please.
You should have tried harder. All you had to do was get me some meds from the church.
How hard is that?
Batman! He's here!
I thought he was gonna kill me. Thanks.
Alright, what was I doing? There it is.
Clown's dead. Never thought I'd see this day.
That's what it does.
Arkham City. Same old crap.
god, this place is loaded with idiots. Getting back in here is not gonna be easy. At least there's no snipers anymore. You know what? Should save it for those two at the door. What are you doing?
Here's the plan. Spread out and find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Oh shit. There's more people in there than I thought it was. Oh, they threw away their guns. I'll be able to drop down on him from here. Aw, damn it! Get back here, you little bastard!
Thank you.
Funny how the disarm worked there when I didn't expect it to. Going. Oh, damn, this shouldn't be like that. Damn it! I guess I do have to get rid of them all. I knew it was too easy. Stop walking together like a little powwow party over here.
Jesus, you! I could have killed you!
You need to stay frosty, man. Don't go killing the wrong people.
Where's the fourth? There's the fourth.
Plan. Spread out, find the son of a bitch! Got it?
Come on. Getting close to the gel? How close or not, I could probably get him like this. No, wait. No, I can't. Because these stairs are in the way. You know what? Now would be a good time to do this.
This way!
There you are, bitch. Okay, now I can finally get in here. Oh, but it's gonna be such a pain in the ass to go through all of that, go practically do the long way all over again. Can boil and freeze at the same time. Oh, you know what? I figured as much. I knew she was gonna be crying over the Joker. Boil and freeze at the same time, eh? Oh, there's that. There we go.